Hello. We are really excited to have you guys back in the studio. I'm going to go over a couple things to expect when you come for the first time. And if you have any questions or concerns, just let us know. We do have all the doors open to the studio, and you'll see a screen, at the front of the door to keep the bugs out. If it's closed, just let us know. We'll open it for you so you can just walk through without touching anything. And when you come in, our cubby storage is not available at the moment, so please bring in the least amount of items as possible, and you can just bring that into the room with you and place it right by your mat. Your shoes, you can drop that off right here at the front. Don't leave any purses or wallets or car keys here, just bring that in with you. When you come in for the first time, we do have a waiver for you to sign. It's just letting you know that we are definitely putting in precautions, but there's no way to 100% guarantee that you won't get infected. So there's that acknowledgement, and then also a confirmation that every time you come to the studio, you will be free of any symptoms for COVID, and that if there's anybody that you're living with or have been in contact with that's infected, that you also will choose to do either virtual or another option instead of coming to the studio. So it's just a courtesy thing for your fellow studio students. And we do have hand sanitizer here, so you can clean your hands after touching everything. And we do have a hand washing station in the back. Really quickly, I wanted to mention too, if you come in wearing a mask, that's great. It's strongly recommended, especially if you're going to be around people in the common area and can't keep 6 feet of distance. It's not required though, but it is recommended. You may see me wearing a mask, and especially when I'm walking around, when I'm here at the front desk, I might not have it on. So we're leaving that up to each person to decide. If you do wear a mask, when you get to your mat, you can just take it off when you start to practice and place it right by your mat. So I'll take you into the practice room in a moment. But first, just want to let you know, we won't have water service, so no water or tea at the moment. So be sure that you bring your water bottle filled, although you could fill it here if you need to. And we do have that hand washing station, so basically our kitchen now. You can come and wash your hands if you don't want to go to the bathroom or just want to be washing them more frequently. So we've got the hand soap here. That's dish soap, so don't use that. And then paper towels, and then you can just throw it here so you don't have to touch anything after your hands are clean. And then we've got the three doorways to come into the studio, the main studio practice area. So we've got six spots. You'll see the blue tape. Just line your front right mat corner up with that blue tape, and you'll be 10 feet, the top of the mat will be 10 feet or more, actually, in some cases, from the mat behind you, and 10 feet in between that your mat and the person that's next to you. So extra precautions and extra space, and actually we've got even extra space between you and the teacher. We might be adjusting that over time, but for right now we're starting out with 10 feet, and same thing for the aerial hammocks. So just a little extra there. In the room, you'll see we've got Clorox wipes if you need to wipe your stuff down, because you'll be bringing all of your props and mats and everything. We won't have any of that here to use, so there's not any common props at the moment. There are some of our monthly members that will be storing their props here, but we won't have anything for you to use if you just come to take class. So hand sanitizer, tissue. You'll also see behind me, we've got a setup for our virtual folks that are going to be joining us, so they won't be able to see you, but this way the teacher can see them and feel a little more connected. And for those of you that are thinking about doing virtual or have been doing virtual, this is what you'll be up on a screen for the teacher to see and interact. So we love it when you turn on your video, but if you don't want to, that's okay as well. So I think that's pretty much it. Obviously, if you guys have any questions or concerns, just let us know. We are really excited to have you guys back. So see you soon and be well.